How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and...
They need help. Get down. Arthur, now. Go on.
Damn crap. Come on, damn Driscoll.
What's happening? Driscoll, get upstairs. Save it up
Hold
there.
Hold it here. Stay away from the window. Inside, fast! Come on, quick! Don't let anyone back through that door!
Windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! Is everyone accounted for?
I don't know! I think! Oh. Never take Ned O'Driscoll.
That's Mrs. Adler. She's still out there. Cover me.
Okay.
Look what we got here. One of their
hands. Hold on, girl. Sadie? Sadie! Why didn't you get inside?
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, they don't.
Thank you.
fights last night. Leave them here.
Cowards!
We okay?
I think so. Except for Kieren here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to...
Kieren, that poor kid we spared from O'Driscoll's gang up in the mountains is dead. They chopped his head off and tried to kill the lot of us. Whole place gives me the creeps.
Morning.